If you want a safe and natural treatment of cough and cold, then must watch this video. In this video, I have told about the two homeopathy medicines that you can have at your home and whenever you have a cough and cold, or at the starting stage or in the mid, you can definitely have this medicine. It is very beneficial and there is no harm in taking it. I always prefer taking homeopathy as it is a safe and reliable method for the treatment of problem. So let me brief you about both the medicines. So the first one is BC5, that is biocombination 5. This is for coryza, that is when it is the start of cough and cold with the change of the weather. So you can have this, as the dosage is mentioned here. You can take 4 tablets if you are an adult, and you can have 3 times a day. So as you can see that I've taken 4 tablets. You don't have to touch these medicines, just put it in the lid and you can have it directly after your meal. The next one is BC6, that is biocombination 6. When you are facing cough, cold, running nose if you have, or severe throat pain, or you are feeling headache. So dizziness, headache, running nose, cough, cold. So in all these situations, you can have this BC6, biocombination 6. So the dosage is same, that is 4 tablets, 3 times a day. So whenever I have cough and cold, I take the combination of both the medicines, 4 tablets BC5 and 4 tablets BC6. So I take both of them 3 times a day. And for the kids or the babies, you can give just 2 tablets 3 times a day of both the medicines, that is BC5 and BC6. So I always prefer giving this homeopathy medicines to my baby even. So rather than going to a doctor and giving the all those allopathy medicines, I prefer this safe treatment for me and my baby, and even my family member at home. So I would recommend you to take this, and you can buy this from any homeopathy store. The dosage is even mentioned on it for adults and children also. So it takes hardly 2 to 3 days to cure the cough and cold. So I would recommend you to try once. So just keep this handy at home with you, and if any member face this problem, you can definitely give this. For the children, you can give 2 tablets a day 3 times, and for the babies like 6 months to 1 year, just give 1 tablet 3 times a day. So as it is the season of monsoon, so I hope that this may help you and relieve you from the cough and cold. So I hope you like this video, and if you like it, please give a big thumbs up, click on subscribe and the bell icon.